Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, so today I will teach you about something. Okay. Just directly to the point. I will ask you guys. Yeah. How you to make a text? Example, make a text. Okay.
Yeah, just put B.
Okay. Enough. With.
Where?
So small.
Small. One hundred like that.
Yes. Yeah. After that, you like.
We get the card.
Of course. Like. How?
Using
plugin.
What plugin?
What it?
You use what it?
Yeah.
No.
And how what it do? Like on, just
only click the text and click the plugin and
you
can.
You mean like this? What's what it? Oh, I know this plugin. Okay, but there is another way, and it's not easier. Actually, the easier is working. This is the difficult. But you can make the curve is more than what you want. Like this. So, for example, you write what?
Arnold Hansen.
Arnold Hansen. Wait.
Azim,
okay. Azim. After that, just use different. I will use Akira Expanded. Like this, okay. After that, if you use warp it, yeah, you just use warp it, and then you just make it curve like that. But there's another way.
Oh.
It's harder, but yeah.
Control A.
Use vector.
Yeah, Control A.
No. Use distort mockup plugin. You know?
Yeah.
So first,
I don't know.
Nih, you have to make a vector using path, and yeah, make vector like this. Vector is the target of your text. So for example, my target is this text Hazim is getting like this, like this. So this vector is my target for the text instance like that. Okay. After that, remove this drop. We have the vector and the Hazim. After that, go plugin and go to mockup. And if you run, click distort. This. One.
Connection is going on.
Okay. After that, you go to distort. Here, yeah. You go to distort. There's no connection. After distort, there is here target vector shape and source annihilator or frame. So the target vector shape is the vector. So it is. Vector your target for the text or the frame. So I will put the vector here and put the text there. Zip. Ready. After that, just click apply. Boom. After that, you just this is the normal text and this is the.
Oh my god.
The good. The edited text. So this is just a vector. This is actually just the image. So if you want to change the color, you have to start from the text. You convert it first, and then you change the color. You cannot. Okay, maybe just that all. But how to curve the text using another way? Okay, thank you very much for your attention. That's what I say. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.